sometimes I'll have people get up, have them stand in front of me, and I'll say, you feel comfortable over your feet, right? The answer is always yes. Now, if you throw your weight back like this, there's going to come a certain point at which you're not going to feel comfortable anymore, and you'll start to tumble backwards. Same thing if you throw your weight forward. There's going to come a point at which you're not going to be in balance anymore. It's exactly the same thing when we're at the piano. We need to be at a seat height that will allow the forearm to rest in balance over the fingertips. If you're too high or too low, that can't happen. I think it's also good for people to understand that what we do at the piano has direct corollaries and direct relationships with what we do in regular life. All of the movements we make at the piano are extremely natural movements. You hear people talk a lot about natural technique, and honestly, I don't know what it means for some people because they do the most unnatural things at the piano. But all of the work that the Taubman Approach espouses involves natural motion and things that you would experience in other realms of your life.